Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Hema. Today I came here to tell you about UV light disinfect table lamp. Why we need this? What is the importance of this table lamp? All the things I want to cover in this video, and why we need this table lamp in this pandemic COVID situation also I will explain you. Please do watch till end of this video. This is a UV light disinfect table lamp. Let's see what are the advantages and why we should have this table lamp in every home because of this pandemic situation. Okay, let's understand what is a UV light table lamp. This, what is the function is all about. This disinfects all the microorganisms and it destroys the DNA and RNA structure of it, and it helps in not producing the viruses again. Okay, this is the main functionality of this UV light. And what is the technology it is using? Microbiological technology is inbuilt in this UV light. Okay, and while executing it, one thing we have to be clear about, once the UV light is on, you have to be evacuated, living things should be evacuated from that room. Over the decades, these UV lamp table lamps are used in the hospitals, industries and chemical industries and all. But after this pandemic situation, it has become a thing like in every home it should have. Why? Because like AC, refrigerator, TV and all, this disinfecting virus UV light also every home should have. And let's look into the uses and what is the operation and execution. How to operate this UV light? First of all, you have to make sure that if you, by using this remote control, you have to on and off the UV light. After you on and off the UV light, you have to put it in a room and by closing all the windows and all, and living things like plants, animals or aquarium like fish and all, and living beings, we are living beings, right? So living things should be evacuated from the room where the UV light is activated. This is the one thing we all must remember while using this UV light. And after this UV light, depending upon the space of the room, like that space of the living room or kitchen, whatever, you have to set the options or in the remote control, like 15 minutes, 30 minutes, 60 minutes, depending on the space of your room, you have to set this option. Then after this activation process and disinfecting virus, after everything is done, you have to ventilate your room at least for 45 minutes. That means you have to open all the windows and all in the room where you have kept this UV light and disinfected, and you have to ventilate the room for at least 45 minutes. Then you have, after that you can use it room on operating with AC, you can close and you can use it. But one thing is you have to ventilate it for at least 45 minutes. By opening all the windows and drawers and all, you have to ventilate it. Okay, this is a one more important point. And let's know about what are the UV light safety things that we can use on food. It can disinfect the things on the food surfaces also, and you can disinfect in your bathrooms, living rooms and all the way, whatever you want to disinfect. And while coming into the market and all, we are having UV light box and all, the kit, it is available for 3000, like that. There, while you are coming from the outside and all, you are putting that small box will be there. You have to sterilize it by putting shield and mask, everything. That small box is, comes with 3000 rupees. But this UV light, you can use it for home, bathroom, living room, everything. In wherever room you place this one, on the table you can put your mask, shield or whatever things on the table where this UV light is activated, then it can sterilize and it can sanitize those things also. I've used this and it is performing very well, and while coming to the warranty and all, while it is posted, they will return date on that, and from that it will have 1 year of warranty, and if there is any problem in this 1 year, they will replace it. Product to product replacement is there. This is good thing about this UV light lamp. Actually, they have given 1 year of warranty, but the lifetime for this product is 8000 hours. 8000 hours is a lifetime for this product, and its net weight is 600 grams. Very lightweight and very reliable. We can carry it anywhere and easy to carry also. So I prefer this, and that's why I'm doing this video. It is very necessary for everyone to have in their homes. So why not to why not to waste time and all, let's go and pick that. It like health commodities or whatever, it's very important for the babies, anyone. Why? Because everything, we are going out and coming and we are washing everything, but still some bacteria will be there in whatever things, and some people will come outside. We can't sanitize or we can't clean everything. So this UV light helps in that places and it will disinfect every viruses in the room. Actually, it is used for the indoor purposes. So it is designed in a manner like that. And if you can see, this is very lightweight. And it is designed in a pattern also, very nice looking and all. So this is all about UV light disinfecting table lamp. And if you find any doubts and all, you can comment in the comment box. For everything I will answer for your doubts and all. I hope you understand this functionality and all. Mainly one thing you have to remember is that while activating this UV light, living things should be evacuated from that room. Only that thing you have to remember, and after this activation process, that room or whatever living room, you have to ventilate it for at least 45 minutes. These two things you have to remember, and everything works well with this. And this is all about UV light disinfecting table lamp. And what is the price and what are things and all, I will give you a link in the description. You can check it out, and if you want to buy, you can go ahead and buy. You can this actually 32 watts and 220 voltage. This is a specification about this. And after 15 minutes or whatever time you have kept, a foul smell will be there. Why? Because it disinfects virus. So a foul smell I observed after it disinfects virus and all. And complete specifications and everything I will mention in the description box. You can go ahead and check that. This is all about UV light disinfecting table lamp. And that's it. If you people are interested, you can message me, or if you don't understand anything, you can comment. I will reply to every of your comments and all. So that's it. If you want to buy, go click on that link and go ahead and buy. After doing your payment and all, within 1 week your product will be delivered to your address. Okay, thank you.